Progress Iowa and Protect Our Care Iowa met at the Capitol to rally against the lawsuit. They say repealing the Affordable Care Act poses a danger to Iowans' health care. They say more than a million people in Iowa would lose their coverage.
If the Trump lawsuit succeeds, insurance companies could again deny coverage, drop coverage, or charge more to people with pre-existing conditions.